my own right hand, and I say to you, do not fear, for I will help you. The Lord says, do not fear, for I will help you. Oh, do not fear, for I will help you. For I am the Lord your God, and I am from everlasting to everlasting. And I know from the beginning, and I know to the end, and I am the author, and I am the finisher, and I am the first, and I am the last. And I have your whole world, your whole life, everything that concerns you, I have it in my hands. I have you in my care. I have you in my care. I have you in my care. So do not fear. Do not fear. I will help you. I am your help. I am your help. I am your help in a very present time of need. That's who I am today. I am your help. I am your help. I am your help today. Today, I am your answer. I have the answer for you. I have the answers for you. I have the answers for you. You have so many questions and you don't know what to do, but God says, I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what you need to do, and I will give you the answers. I am the answer. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me. I am your help. I am your answer. You are not lost. You are not lost. If you know me, you are a sheep that hears my voice, and I call to you, and you know my voice, says God. If you know my voice, you are not lost. If you know my voice, you hear me calling you. If you know my voice, I tell you where to go. I tell you what to do. I have you in my care. You are part of my flock. I am your good shepherd. I lead you and I guide you. I protect you with my rod and my staff. You don't have to want. You can lay down in green pastures. I can lead you. I can guide you. I restore your soul. I call your, I fill your cup up to overflowing. I cause mercy and goodness to follow you so that you can dwell with me every single day, says God. You are not lost. You are not lost. You are not lost. For I am your good shepherd. If you would but just tune your ear to me, you would hail me. You would hear me. You would hear me. And I would guide you and I would lead you. God says you are not lost if you are a sheep of my pasture. Oh, tune your ear to me, says God. Tune your ear to my voice. So as I call you, you follow me and you do not go to places that you should not go. There's protection. There's protection when you hear my voice and you follow me. Don't be found outside. Don't be found outside. Don't listen to the other voices. They will drag you away. Fear will drag you away. The enemy will drag you away. The world will drag you away. Their voices want to become louder than mine, but God says, don't let it happen. Don't let it happen. Don't let it happen. Make sure your good shepherd's voice is louder than any other voice.